Leo tuko na mwalimu kwa set, one of the most stylish teachers you'll ever come across. If all our teachers were like this back in the day, school would have been so much fun. So much
kwanza,
fun.
Kwanza ya vijana.
Hapana.
Tungeomba wengi.
Ala, pia wewe una agree, pia Muchi ana agree.
Masomo ingeingia.
Ingeingia, ingekuwa.
Kwa brain. Tumepata ma ends.
Ati wangekuwa studio, wangekuwa ma pilots on a fly. Anyway, so our guest today goes by the name Tabby Wodhaya. She's a content creator, a teacher by profession. So we'll be talking to her. I'm sure umeona content yake mahali on TikTok. She does teaching content and fashion content combined. Tabby, how are you?
Hi, I'm good. How are you?
Karibu sana. We are good as well.
Asante.
Nice to see you again.
Hey, it's nice to see you too. Mnakaa poa by the way.
Tuna students.
Leo mnakaa vizuri.
Pia wewe.
Mnakaa
poa. So introduce yourself to the audience watching back at home and tell them who you are.
Okay, so hi guys. My name is Teacher Tabby Wodhaya. I'm a high school teacher and a content creator. Nasemanga I'm a teacher by profession, but a baddie by definition.
But she is, though. You have you seen her? Me, my friend, if I was told to switch closets na mtu, it would definitely be her. Style yake ni kali sana. Ulisema style is inborn.
Yeah, style is inborn.
So kama ukuzaliwa nayo,
no, unaweza tafuta.
Tunangane kuwea, siku style.
No, kuna so many tutorials online, how to style outfits. Because mimi nilipata from my mom, by the way. Even my mom is a baddie. She's in her 60s, lakini, huyo mama huwa habahatishi. So, kama hauko nayo naturally, there are so many tutorials on Instagram, on TikTok. There's
Pinterest.
So much fashion content. Yeah,
Pinterest.
Kama kuna mtu hana Pinterest by now, you are lost.
Nakosa aje Pinterest. Madem sana sana. Mi sije yona. Okay, I think my boy, unless you are a creative.
No, I feel like it's
Okay, because it's not only about, see looks peke yake, kuna a lot of content on Pinterest.
Mi nishai search kwa simu ya mtu, but si kwangu.
Si kwako?
Hizi months ukuta. Pictures na ukuta. So nikuwa nafikiria kuhu. Kuspice
up nyumba, you know, kuka design kidogo kidogo hivi. Alright, so which school do you teach and what do you teach?
So I teach in a school called Rungiri High School, iko Kiambu County.
Subjects,
nafunza history, na CRE, mi ni mwalimu wa dini.
Hizo ni zile subjects nikuwa zinakuja afternoon.
Mi acha tu nikwambie, mi sikuwa napenda.
Usingizi.
I know, mi kwanza I remember CRE teacher wetu form 1, form 2. Akiingia tu hivi, unajiseti.
Kwanza mimi nilikuwa backbench.
Ni kulala tu. The only
unaswing. Zote kuna zinalia tu. Miti zote zilikuwa zinakaa hivi za nyuma. Juu ya kuswing.
Anyway, students wako wametune in leo.
I hope so. Rongere students, please tune in.
Yeah. Okay, so how long have you been teaching?
I've been teaching for 10 years actually.
10 years is a lot.
Yeah, 10 years is a lot.
10 years is a lot.
Yeah.
So, was teaching something you wanted? You originally were strong and growing up, you know, I want to be a pilot, I would want to be an engineer. Like, teaching is the last career watu wanafikirianga. Yeah.
Hey, inafaa kuwa the first career because teaching is so much fun. It might not look fun.
Yeah.
Especially from a student's perspective,
I know.
But it is. It definitely is. So, ningesema,
growing up,
for sure, to be honest, I wanted to be a lawyer, but ikafika mahali, I felt like teaching was more of my calling.
Okay.
Tunapanga teachers have a call to the profession.
Yeah, so teachers, doctors.
Yeah. So, niliitwa. niliitwa nikaambiwa wewe
you're meant to be a teacher.
You're meant to be a teacher. Na nikaitika.
So initially nilikuwa nataka kufunza CRE na histo ama there's something else you wanted to teach, because mimi ukiniuliza naweza sema unakaa mwalimu wa literature.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hey, watu wengi usema na kama mwalimu wa lit. In fact, wanakuanga shocked nikiwaambia mimi nafunza history.
Yeah. Sasa yenye ungetushtua zaidi nayo ni kusema unafunza maths physics.
Sasa mimi na maths kidogo tulikosana. Haikuniingia. Unfortunate. Mm-hmm. But I tried. Nilikuwa nasoma kila siku.
Yeah.
But mimi na maths.
Okay. So initially bado ulikuwa unataka kufunza CRE na history.
Initially, okay, when I decided I want to be a teacher, niliamua nataka kufunza history because of my history teacher when I was in high school. Okay. Yes, I wanted to be just like her. Mm-hmm. So nikasema, hey, cha nikuwe another Mrs. Simbiko.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was her name.
Does she know you teach now?
Unfortunately, she passed. Oh, okay. I was told she passed. Uh-huh. Yeah. So maybe kwenye yuko, anajua nafunza.
Yeah. Aliku inspire in what way?
Hey, that woman was a good woman. Unajua mwalimu mwenye anawafunza, but you don't realize you're being taught.
Yeah.
Ana, ana,